Help, I have done it again. I have been here many times before. Hurt myself again today. And the worst part is there's no one else to blame.
Me against the world. Lost my mistress and my girl. All they wanted was what's in my safe. And all I wanted was just to be great. Contemplate, real or fake. All these people in my face. Wasn't ready for the fame. I flipped my shit and caught a case. Looking at my fans like I can't ball without a base. They understand. Right to the end, I bow our heads and let us pray. Amen. And after all these years of crime and malice, I look down to see I'm cold and calloused. And when our sins are too filthy to bear, we have to wash them down. I grab your chalice and toast to those who always raise their glasses when most never chose to go against the masses. So if you ride or die, then let me see them L's, and I'll take you to a place where we can be ourselves. Look, Hollywood is not my type of party. Nah, look what happened to Chris Farley. Rest in peace, him and Christopher Wallace. More money, more problems, and less people to when you started shit.